is now a movie. Water for Elephant, starring, of course, an elephant. Robert Pattinson as a veterinary student who abandons his studies and joins the circus, and then falls in love with a beautiful circus performer, played by the, in real life, newlywed Reese Witherspoon.
What's that in her mouth?
She ran off and they found her eating a cemetery plot.
Reese, lovely to see you. Congratulations on this new movie. Just absolutely lovely. I'm sure everyone's talking about it. You know, your relationship with the co-star, you know, the flirtiness, the chemistry. I am, of course, talking about the elephant.
Yes,
of
course.
You knew that, of course.
Yes,
the that was a bit special.
The love triangle between the three of us. No, it was really exciting to work with an elephant, and in so many different ways. I mean, I had no idea in my life that I would ever be in a circus movie and get to work on an elephant and do all this incredible training, and it was a really magical experience.
I'm going to come up with a whole new star act around you and her.
Darling, I'm not getting up on that. I've never ridden an elephant in my life.
My heart was a little bit in my mouth this time, thanks for going, oh my goodness me, she's going to talk with the elephant. And I, you know, you watch and you go, obviously she's not going to get hurt because she's a movie star. Did that go through your head when you were on it going, I'm Reese Witherspoon, I can't get hurt here?
There was a day, I fell off the horse pretty bad one day. An elephant, I never had any sort of real problems with falling, just the horses. So, yeah, but, you know, there's moments where you're like, I have two kids, is this a good idea?
You'll have full charge of training Rosie, with a raise.
Modest raise. You'll hardly notice it.
I don't know anything about elephants.
This bull has got to work, Jacob. She's got to.
For the British fans, let's talk a little bit about Robert as well. Because, I mean, he comes into this movie as well with all, I don't know, is it fair to say baggage, I suppose, from Twilight? I mean, what's your kind of take on it all?
I think certainly people sort of carry this idea of what his character is in the Twilight movies because people are so crazy about that, those series of films. But I think, you know, it's a great opportunity for him to create a new character. And I do think this character is very different. And I think people will be excited to see him in this.
You're an Oscar winner, and now you could be a circus performer.
Well, I'm actually here to announce my retirement as an actress. And I'm going in solely into a elephant act. I'm sold out.
That's
it. They're getting tickets.
You can open for Charlie Sheen.
Yeah.
There we are.
Charlie.
How
yeah.
brilliant we
I'm been. Actually his opening act.
See, it's another exclusive we bring it to.
Oh, she's lovely. I'm really looking forward to seeing that movie. The book was fantastic. Right, our competition prize.